Now, let's have a look at how to use an inductive proximity sensor to control the load by a solid state relay to control this cooling fan. This is the power supply. See the solid state relay. This is an inductive proximity sensor. So now, with the approaching of the metal objects, so let's see what will happen. Now, I have moved it from the metal object. Let's do it again.